Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has ruled that that due to the injuries to both participants, this match is a no contest.
There's nothing legal now. It's a no contest. Where are you guys going?